we start. It's hardly news to you. I've seen you played your cards. You should have mentioned me instead of being my
say this stadium falls on the must visit category for any football fan should the chance come his or her way. Anfield is the venue. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always by Lee Dixon. And if the game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks on paper, we're not going to be disappointed. It's the Rebels versus United.
Yeah, thanks Derek. All that work in the week, all that chat in the dressing room, all that stops now. It's put your game.
And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. It'll be a corner. But he's gone short with it. Crisp tackling. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Well-timed tackle. And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. Ederson between the posts. Lionel Messi starts with Sadio Mane out wide. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Explosive attacking qualities can be so important. Look no further than Mo Salah.
Well, he's a talented player, but he's got that one thing, the big P. What we all hate as defenders, pace. Soon as you've got that, you start looking behind you. Who's on the cover?
Super tackle, and they've won possession. And vision displayed by Owen. Lionel Messi's got past the defenders. And still danger here. And he read it well defensively.
Well, we were looking for an early goal before the game started. We nearly had it there, but for the goalkeeper.
Gerrard. And he read it superbly. Gerrard. Plenty of options. And threading it forward. Well, it was never going to worry the keeper.
Well, no wonder he's looking a little bit sheepishly at his teammates. Head in a hand sort of moment.
It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Gerrard. Now Neymar. Well, they couldn't keep it. Messi. Walker. Owen. What a crucial intervention inside the box. Just the clearance that was called for. Gundogan. This is Salah. Neymar. Messi. Are they going to forge ahead? Wonderful. Messi! Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. And teammates to play it to. And dispossessed. Well, nicely cut out. Mane. Dangerous looking attack.
Derek, I still can't believe that didn't go in. What a save.
And moving the ball nicely. Well read to ease the pressure. And they'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Michael Owen. It's a fine United move in the making. And a strong tackle. Gundogan. And here's Gerrard. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Salah! In it goes! The opening goal in this contest. Opening goal of the game then. Suchek. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. And he just let his opponent and failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. Keeper not concentrating. Suchek. Body! Well, body in the way. And over comes the corner. Now, will the cross work out for them? Just cutting off the supply.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
An alert piece of defending. Lionel Messi. Went in strongly to win the ball. Neymar. A move of promise on the flank. And they find a gap in the defence. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. And taken away. And the Rebels in a position of potential menace. And back with Gerrard. Credit to them for winning back possession. Mount. Owen with it. No more time left. First half. Back underway then, and work to do for United given the scoreline. Lucatinha. Jamie Vardy now. Mane. Well, it could be on for him here. And the danger's still on. He made it look simple, really. Suchek. Gerrard. Could be a chance to break here. And the counter-attack came to nothing. Suchek. Walker. And it's with Tomáš Suchek. It's a good-looking ball in behind. We wondered who was going to win the race. The answer, the goalkeeper. Well, he often grabs the headlines, and Mo Salah has been a big part of the story so far, Lee.
Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the...
And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. So the corner played into the box. Well, it still could be dangerous. Good defending to prevent the chance. And Neymar. And a goal to increase their advantage to 2 overall. That little bit of a cushion. Now it's all about keeping the concentration.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent... move to evade the defender, and once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Mane perfectly positioned to take it away, and the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. No card, but the referee clearly stating that's the last warning. Routine for Ederson. Could reduce the deficit.
The visitors have had total control of possession, but they have to create more. They have to be more positive. The final third play has been slow, too predictable.
Saint-Maximin. Owen. On the ball, Ruben Dias. Lionel Messi. And intercepted it. Suchek. Oh, a nice looking pass. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Really a very poor ball. Just not looking confident in possession. Messi. And Lionel Messi giving it away. Not really like him. Suchek. A real opening now. Neymar! A goal! They're absolutely racing away with this. 3 to the good now.
Well, here's the replay. It's a really lovely through ball. And he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
Well, back in business. And it's fair to say the Rebels are handing out a harsh lesson. Suchek. Ball with Saint-Maximin. Inside the last quarter of an hour. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. And the save made following the free kick, and he was able to hang on to the ball. Mane. Suchek and Mount. And he's made headway. Oh, how about that for a chip? Savour it. Pure brilliance.
Number 18.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Well, you can absolutely sense the frustration growing in the opposition camp. They can't get near the ball. Look at Digne. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Teammate in support. Well, timed his challenge magnificently. And he saw the situation developing. Cristiano Ronaldo. And a goal to put the final stamp on it. That will do it.
Well, we can take another look at this now, and he's connected so well with it, generating a lot of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. Look,
it's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Might be a chance here. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Not the best challenge, free kick. Neymar. Just wanted to get it out of there. 1 minute remaining. 2 minutes of stoppage time coming up. Kessié. Beautifully disguised ball. Given away by Ronaldo. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. And that will be all for this game anyway. And
dreaming for sounds that carry me so far. The south, or where the sun's so paramount, took the seasons all, spend my time here now. They play like silent movies, only you can see. You shelter them and keep them rolling onwards. Won't you ever let them go? Carry on.